this comment surprised me just because they actually got it right. And turns out Alexander Wang is a massive sexual predator, and there's been a load of other people that he's done this to. So in that case, he needs to be exposed.